The book, yes, it's called The Boy, the Mole, the Fox and the Horse. And it is centrally about a boy, a mole, a fox and a horse. And it's about their friendship, their conversation, what they think about life.